classroom. My classroom is on the ground floor. There are 35 students in my class. There are pictures and charts on my classroom. While there is a blackboard behind my teacher's table, there is a dustbin to put bits of paper. We keep our classroom neat and tidy. My teacher, Sadala, is my class teacher. He teaches us to read and write. She checks our homework daily. She is very good and kind. We love and respect our teacher.